Ja, und du. Because they're salmon. Think about what color the meat is inside. Pinkish. Oh yeah, because I don't throw to the same exact spots I throw. I'll probably stick to the hacks. Everybody hollers or. Right. Well, some of them may be playing PS4. Yeah, some of them just do well. Some people do figure out hacks, cheats. Oh yeah. Got a lure. If you got a lure that's working really, really well, you need to reset it sometimes. Oh, 12? This is just a level 7 character, guys. Good morning, everybody that's watching the stream right now. Or good afternoon, wherever you're at. I haven't in a long time. Yeah, well, I'll be having to do it twice, definitely, just to get through competitions for challenges. Yeah, they got an amateur one. That's the last one that has amateur. Yeah. Twenty-two. Know. Okay, well, here's the deal. I bought mine, and they told me that they've been delivered. Okay, so I sent him a picture that I haven't. Only have five. See, you got eight at level 10, right? Or you're a level 12, right? Okay, I'm a level 12 also, and I still only have five. I only have a five on here too. Oh, no. I messaged them saying, here's the deal. I have a problem. I spent 17 bait coins on buoys. They were not delivered to me. He sent me a message back saying, our logs show that you got them. So I sent him a picture of a screenshot where I do not have but five buoys. So I'm waiting on a reply from that. Fish support at Fishing Planet. I did, well, basically a snippet tool. What I did is I take a picture on my graphics with my graphics card, and then I can either cut it down or whatever. Right. Well, yeah, you gotta be at a lake, and you gotta pull your little deal up. See, mine only shows five on both accounts, man. Only shows five. I think they are. Trying not to be negative, Nancy. Don't be negative, Nancy. Yeah, because you just came into the first one, that's what it'll do. Yours still shows eight, right? Oh. Alt F1 for a screenshot in the game. Well, I know I can do it with my Xbox control. Fishing Planet. It's support at fishingplanet.com. What did anybody respond to it? Yeah, I just started an email to him. Forwarded at fishingplanet.com. Yeah, I put it. I sent it to them, straight to them. I emailed them directly. I didn't go through no forums or nothing. Yeah, email them directly. It'll come back saying Zendesk has got your knows that you're in an email. Oh, they're fine with that. That's what they want. They don't want you to go through the forums. They don't want you to contact them on Facebook. They want you to. What's going on, Pierre? Support at fishingplanet.com. Just put that in the email title or in the email to send to. Oh, you do. It tells you in the back of the game, if you go to the back, go to support, or to your go to settings, it'll say there's support back there. On the PS4 and on the PC now, you can actually do it right through there. Needs to end now there, Pierre. It ends in where'd my damn clock go here? It ends in 3 hours, 30 minutes. Burn that. Long time no sight to see, man. Still training people? Oh, you got it figured out that you're first? All good. It's all good, man. I haven't been feeling good over the last few days, so I hadn't really been paying attention to it. And this runs so much smoother. Oh, you've been working nights. Okay. Been wondering where you've been, man. Oh, just tell them your Xbox gamer tag. You tell them what your gamer tag is. It will show that it's Xbox, so because we're using Xbox Live's platform. Well, Pierre, if you finish first, that means you'll be in the top 10 shootout. Well, that's about how many, well, you need over 18 points. Burnett, you doing that on the game or in real life? In real life, you're driving. Are you not in California anymore, Burnett? Now, what'd you say? There's 17 bait coins for, I think it's 33 buoys. Thirty-three times or plus two. That'd be 34 coins. Tried it twice, right? 66 buoys. You only start with five. You earn some by Staying at Lakes for 5 days. Okay. I didn't know there was a Richmond over there, man. Or a Marysville. Pierre, you get five for the biggest splake. Plus, if you win, if you're in the top three, or you're number one, you get 35 or 20 points for that. So that would be 25 points. That would put you in the top 10. Yep. Nah. Well, Pierre, you might be tired of White Moose, but the next tournament is the first qualifier is on White Moose. It'll be a salmon tournament. They're probably gonna come back and tell you the same exact thing they told me. We should. Yeah, we showed that it was delivered. Mine's under videos. I don't know why. That's where mine goes to. And I got all these different folders for all these different pictures. I want to go in there and delete them all. Oh, we got 6,800, and we're gonna get 1,200 for that. 8,000. Hospital 11. Change color spoons here. Yeah, well, they didn't even ask me. I wish they would have asked me for a screenshot. Yeah. Yeah, the brook trouts are pretty slow biters. But when you get a big one, you get a big one. For a brook trout. Nope. Just tell them that it's Xbox. Tell them when you put in your gamer tag, you gotta say, I'm Xbox gamer tag. Okay? Because that's the only way they're gonna. That's how they. Yeah, Xbox Live gamer tag. Because if you use the same exact email for that as you do for Steam, they could get confused. That's no, don't say nothing about Steam. Yep, yeah, just Xbox Live gamer tag. That way they can look at that. I have no accounts made under this email. I am showing people what to do for low levels. If you didn't read the where I posted in Facebook. This is actually Xbox Live on Microsoft Windows. It runs so much smoother. But check it out, Pierre. It's the old interface. It doesn't have anything that the events like that. Old store. Only thing it's got is kayaks, really. My biggest fish is a smallmouth buffalo right there. Oh, no, it's not in beta phase. They already phased through that. But as you see, it's looks to completely different over here for your player information. I made this account just to go over with people that are low levels, help them out. I have another account that is me going through the ranks, and going and doing all the competition in order so I can get that high roller challenge done. If it's gonna be broke on here too. How's it broke? I did it on PS4. Best thing to do is catch 10 fish, take a break. Maybe even leave that lake and then come back. Especially if you got go to Texas and catch them. They? Yep, Sully's in Xbox. What's going on there? Fabio, how you doing? It was for the 4th of July. Well, I show you. I have a character sitting in mud water right now. Just waiting to do the mud water stuff. I did Breaking Shad, and I did School Bass. Got third in both of them. I'm just going through the motions with this one. Only a level 12. I gotta wait to do big bowfin hunting as an amateur and cheesy cat. Haven't done cheesy cat yet. So this one is just going through the motions, doing all the lower level stuff. What's going on, Cristale? Yankees crashing on Triple Trout. All right. Burn that. I have it on Steam, but this is Microsoft Windows Store. So it's Xbox Live, but it's Microsoft Windows Store. It runs so smooth on here. It's like butter to me, man. Compared to everything else. It doesn't run this smooth on Steam. It definitely don't run this smooth on PS4. So right now, I currently own this or have this on Steam, PlayStation 4, and for Xbox Live on the Windows Microsoft Store. Oh yeah. This is kind of my new favorite platform. Man, it runs like butter, man. This is with a controller right here. Like butter. There's no lag. I use actually Xbox controller. This actually runs good on my old broken down laptop. I don't know about using a controller with my laptop, but just using my mouse and keyboard, it ran good. I actually use wireless mouse and keyboard on those. Eight-pound Brooks in Alberta. Matter of fact, let me set my alarm so I can tell y'all when to quit. Yeah. It's the one that's on sale. Oh. Yeah, they've got the Delta. San Joaquin Delta on here. As soon as new lakes come out, they will. There's just no new lakes out yet. Yeah, they got stripers. They've got a sturgeon, they've got Chinook. They've got steelhead, smallmouth, crappie, I think bluegills, California roach, and no, you can't smoke those roaches, even though they are from California. They got carp. And he's got a little bitty white catfish. It's a fun one to fish. I'll show you. No big deal. Hey, my map's empty. Going on. There they go. I can't go there, but that's the delta that they have. I guess that would be the Sacramento River. Fish species: bluegill, California roach, Chinook, common carp, largemouth bass, redear sunfish, smallmouth bass. They got steelheads that go all the way up to about 38, 40 pounds. They got striped bass that go all the way up to about 50 pounds. They got these little baby white catfish that go to about 2 pounds. They got the white crappie all the way up to about 2.5 pounds, I think. 2 pounds. Then they got these white sturgeon that go up to about 60 pounds, almost. It's a pretty good place, man. So. We got Oregon's Falcon Lake. Got White Moose Lake for Canada. Rocky Lake in Colorado. Mudwater in Missouri. When I was at Lone Star Lake in Texas, we'll be getting another Texas lake pretty soon. Should be great. We got spawn chicken in Louisiana. We'll be getting Mississippi River right here, somewhere in here. Got the Everglades, got the Herring River, which what I understand it's the Herring River. Got Emerald, which is to go there 50. How much is it for? Okay. 50 coins. Okay, I ain't got but 18. I'm not traveling there. Back to Texas. Only level 8. I do want to shop. Check. Can't get this one, but that's only 20, 10 pounds. This one's better because I can at least put a 6.5 pound fish. Don't want to get another one until I get there. Go to level 20 before we start 6 pound. Yep, I'm from Texas. Oh yeah, it's got the Euro Lakes. They're here. Check it out. We got the bottom. We got the feeders. We don't have carp rods yet. It does not have weeping willow. Once weeping willow comes out, we'll have the carp rods. No bass boats either. Only boats we got are kayaks. Kayaks, kayaks, kayaks. Two more tackle, not really worth it. Double the tackle. Get that till I'm level 12, and then that's when I'll get me a bottom rod. And I'll get a Nero 1010 at level 12. And I'll get rid of this value spin and go to a Feather Light 6.6 or Actually, probably a 7 foot weather light. But if we're going to, yeah, get 7 foot feather light, better than that Aurora. But where we're at in the game right now. Oh, really? Yes. Well, it depends on what uniques it is, actually. I'm not gonna lie to you. It depends on what uniques it is. If it is something that I've gotten, like, say, an eel. If I got a unique eel at, Tiber, I'm not going to go after it at the canal. Nope, never have went for pike in Germany. One reason is because I don't think that the pike are gonna get any bigger than they do at Michigan. Even in Russia. So I've never really even went for them at Russia. A uni pike in Germany is 18 pounds. Yeah, ain't no, it's not going to show up on my list. So there ain't no reason for me to catch that. Yeah, wouldn't even show up on my list. There's not a challenge, you know, that I need for an 18-pound pike. Took you about a month. send him a video on how to get it? I'd like to know how you got it. I'm just never going to go after them. How and where? Oh, by the crane, okay. With jerk baits? So they finally put a lure in that gets them. So all these people that were fishing for him before that? That's just like the unique common carp on Russia is smaller than San Joaquin, so why would I go after it on Russia? Especially now that Weeping Willow's out. Only one guy that got one pre-jerk bait, huh? What's going on, K-Dog? That's what we were just talking about there, K-Dog. The hell? New personal record. Oh, wow. Well, it's almost over. What y'all got? Couple hours. My time is wrong. No, everybody else's time is wrong. My time's the right time. 11 a.m. my time. Oh, got 2.5 hours together. Well, it's almost 3:30 for you. It's almost 8:30 for me. So 7 hours difference, your time, my time. All right. Being lazy this morning? Hey dog, I can't even breathe in this hot and humid crap. How cold does it get for your winter time there, Pierre? He lives in Africa. South Africa. Yeah, if he lived in the top of a mountain. That's how it is here. It's a hey, 11 a.m. again. Hey, we got another day that it's gonna be the feels like temperature is gonna be right what the temperature is. Yeah, summertime here is up to 110. We're having a mild summer so far. Normally in July, going into August, it's already 110 degrees. We hit triple digits all the time. Want to go to the Arctic? Why they casted? Guess because you can catch fish here all day. That's why I'm doing these. This is also going over on YouTube, everybody. There will be, the video will be there, live, you know, everything that, I don't know if they can see what y'all are posting, but. Yeah, I don't want to see a whole lot of people wasting money on setups they don't need. If somebody's new in the community, never has played this, I'm here to help them. Another level. What bottom setup should you get? What are you going to go after with the bottom setup? If you're going to go to Russia and use bottom setup for the Belugas, I suggest the Heavy Chasers. If you're just going to go to... Oh, for a level 9? Now, for a level 9, only thing you can get is the all-round or whatever it's called. Yeah. I was pulling them in on that Mega Chubber when it was still a bottom rod. Is it necessary or was it necessary? I don't think it was necessary for them to change them. Really? That's what you use for a bottom rod? A bottom sniper and put the thunder spin on it? Yeah, I would use it with the Mega Tank reel. I don't know if I'd use it with a Thunderspin. And he said 35-pound setup, so he's talking about the 4500. use a 35 pound rod with a 42 pound reel? Personally, I'd never do that. That's something I wouldn't do. To each their own, though. I don't tell everybody how to set their stuff up, but I do try to match my stuff up perfectly. Yeah, he's got to set his drag way back. I can't do that. What's going on, Pobes? Long time no see. Just came from work. Well, hope you didn't have to work too hard today. Okay, there you go. This is 4,500. That's what I thought. If you got a 35-pound setup, yeah. Myself, I'd still never use a thunder spin with a bottom rod. How you doing there, Brett Morris? I'm doing great, man. Just doing great. I woke up today, so be a good day. I'm just over here noobing it right now. Dark hornwort. Sounds smokable. All right, take care of your customer. Be here. I was a mechanic. Did all kinds of mechanical work. Worked on 18-wheelers. Actually drove 18-wheelers too. Had several different careers in my life, but mainly a mechanic. I only stream to pass the time of day, really. I don't do this for a living. Yeah. Yeah, a millionaire. I wish I was a millionaire. What is the next day? Okay, go to the next morning. No, this is Xbox Live on Microsoft Windows. So, because it's Xbox Live on Microsoft Windows, I have to start all over. This is just an account to help out new people. What's going on, Munstrom? I have an account that I am doing all the competitions that I didn't get to do as a new person, in the game when I was first in the game. So I got this account right here. It's only a level 12. This account that I'm on right now, I will be going past that one. That one's just to do competitions. This one is to actually play the game, do challenges going through it. When the missions come out, I'll be doing the missions on this one. I'll probably go and do the missions on the other one, but that's going to be only for doing competitions. I will not be streaming any of them competitions. Which level 50? My PlayStation 4 or my Steam? I got one of each. This just th makes my third platform. This is all it is. My third platform. I'm doing this morning just show people what to fish for, and how to fish them here in Texas. Brett, the little bits of lag that you get in Steam? This is not getting any of that lag. PS4 has really, really bad lag. This is like butter compared to either one of those. You don't? I do. I don't get any lag on this Windows 10 version. load so much quicker and everything. Yeah, that's when I get the lag is the lag spikes during the casting on PS4, on Steam. Yeah, in competitions, especially in competitions. Anybody wants to go back and watch my last video from the last tournament? You can see the whole first of the tournament. First 30 minutes, I had to shut down and come back because I was lagging so bad I couldn't do nothing. Missed a lot of fish in that first 30 minutes. I know, and I can precision cast on here all day long. No, I didn't. I try to stay out of the forums, man. I can get more fishing done if I'm out, if I'm not in the forums. I can get a lot more gaming done not being in the forums. So, let's see what happened in the forums, man. Now you got my curiosity up. All right. Oh, yeah, they always complain about Alberta. Everybody complains about Alberta. I did get lucky and qualify in Michigan on the PC. I don't know how lucky I really was, but. Man, they've known about that problem for 2, 3 years now. They can't figure out how to fix it. If they could figure out how to fix it, they probably would. That's what I think too, man. They should take it out, rebuild it. That one I don't know if they know about yet. I don't think anybody's trying to report that one. Unless y'all have seen it reported on the forums. Like I said, I try to stay out of the forums because that's where unless I'm just trying to start some drama or stir something up. I do like to say stuff like people are, I don't know who's cheating or whatever, but it needs to stop just to see who all replies because you know the cheaters are going to be the first ones that actually say something. They're going to be the ones that get pissed off if they're actually doing some kind of cheat. Then how you found the bike? Oh, you were in the wrong spot. You're still searching, though, huh? Nice. I didn't know you could do that. Man, Violet Vole complains about everything. Oh yeah, the Christmas events every time, man. I get some wild, crazy stuff that happens there. Rug up the mountain or blind fish takes my lure way back behind me somewhere. Crazy long fish. Fish that can be drug in, period. Oh yeah, they're all asleep, man. They're all asleep right now. Or the ones that are at work, like K-Dog. Camel's probably at work. All right, I'm gonna take a short intermission, guys. Shall be right back. Need to get me something to drink. All right, I am back. Is the salmon star a good pack, a decent pack? But yeah, it's the highest dollar pack in the game. Take it at that, you know. Like 1.1K for you? Damn. Damn. Costs as much as your little one's daycare. $558. God dang, man. Shit, man. Bass Boss pack is pretty nice. One to 17 at the moment. Damn. Oh. Now you got me curious here. So, does $26,500 a month go very far over there? That's in Czar. Vince, no, I am on the PC on the Xbox Live version right this second. I do have the PS4 version. No, you do not need PS Plus to play on PlayStation. That is the great thing about Fishing Planet. Still play with your buddies on it? You already halfway what? Oh, downloaded? Well, if you look through my videos there, there's a tutorial on how to start and get started catching bass. My recommendations anyway. And Cristali is in the house. What's going on, girl? Really? We're asking about you. Lork was asking about you. He was like, I ain't seen her on in 3 days. I hope she's okay. I was like, she's hanging with her mom. I already know. I already know. Oh, did he? Good. All you gotta do is somebody's talking shit, you just pan their ass. Did you? I was going to. I hadn't been able to talk to him outside of his sh Did he? Well, then sometimes them troublemakers are him under a different account. Him and two of them, huh? This is probably him and his half. Right. Yeah, I'm doing the Microsoft version. It runs so much smoother. And all them amateur comps that you didn't get to do? Right. Well, this is a different account. This is not my competition account. I made a competition, and then I made an account just to stream with. So when you go on there, you have to look me up as PH, or no underscore, base Sully. And actually, you can just look on the competition leaderboard. I'm on there. Twice. Yeah, I was never able to do school bass. My son did it, and my son didn't know what he was doing, but he had two jigs, bass jigs with him, and he had casting spoons. Okay, the casting spoons wasn't working, so he got mad and he said, "I quit." I was like, "Here, give me the controller." I put the white bass jig on just for shits and giggles and got him like 4th or 5th. Yeah. I'd even got him second. I don't remember what I got him, but I still come in the top five by throwing it. I know. Well, school bass was at 2 in the morning. Yeah, you want to go through Microsoft? It takes a few minutes to download, and it's okay. It's in your little Windows, in your little start menu. I pinned mine to my taskbar, so I got a shitload of stuff pinned. Oh, really? Artists in Vegas got the biggest brook? That's good. I got that community event going. PS4 ends today, so yeah, they got an hour and a half. Yeah. You gotta turn it off again. Sure you hit that apply button or back on. Ah. Yeah, well, that's probably going to end up putting Jack out. He wasn't very far out of the top, or right, he was right there on the cusp of the top 10. Yeah, Friday. There you go, because I got to do 8 p.m. Cheesy Cat on Thursday. Oh, yeah, you're 8 p.m. I'm 7 p.m. So remember, you got to do that too to be able to get that accomplishment, though, challenge. You got to be able to do. You got to do big. You got to do bowfin hunting, school bass, and catch 'em all, and Cheesy Cat. You got to do all four of those before you're level 14. You hit that level 14, you can't go. You can't. Nah, that don't take long. Yeah, just go to the competitions, to the leaderboard, like 15th. That is my competition. It's on the Xbox Live. Like that picture, dude. Yeah. I knew you would. That's why I used it. It says Xbox Live. You gotta go to the Xbox Live Pro. Like, if I'm on this account right here, and I get, yep. I don't even have my soul. I'll friend myself. All right. Yeah, you can, and if you go to global, you can get Warlord. He's on the global list here, ninth global list. If you go to like biggest fish or to sturgeon in California, wife's on there. Right under him, glow stick, or she's above him now. Fifth. That's the easiest way to go find everybody. Go to Xbox Live Companion Console or Xbox Console Companion in your start menu list. I pinned mine to the taskbar. It's just a bar. Ashe. Mine was two dogs, huh? First thing my dad seen when he come out of the hospital. Vince, when you're low level, you're gonna want to start. You're gonna start off by catching panfish until you're about level 5 or 6. And I think I went to level 7. It doesn't take very long to level up like that. I think I did it within less than 2 hours of real time, which is like 8 hours game time. But you'll have to keep switching days. On the PS4, to switch days after you do your tutorial to change your time, you're going to want to hit the I think it's square button. Mine's X on the Xbox controller. And you'll be able to look and see what, if you want to forward time just by hours, or if you want to go to the next morning. And what you want to do when you're fishing each day is you want to fish these peaks. Always want to fish the peaks. Like this day starts out kind of a slow day. I just go ahead and go to 5 p.m., fish the peak. Okay, so you've played played on Xbox and PC. Well, it just came to Xbox last week. So, can't have too much experience on Xbox. And where I fish for the panfish is right back here. Just to level up real quick, then get bass. After that, to about level 9, and then you can either go to New York, start leveling up and catching walleye. Myself, I'm going to wait till I hit level 15, and I'm going to Falcon Lake. Okay, the days you keep your lure lower, it's going to be sunny days. Partly cloudy day, usually I keep it about the middle. To almost on the top. Oh, it's because I'm under the Warlord Sully one. I'm doing that's my competition. Fish with this one too. I know. Well, this one's just, I'll add you though. Oh, yeah, I'm trying to do a tutorial guide here for people. What did you There you are. And you already got your wolf up there. Add you, then you'll have to add me, and we'll have to quit. Yeah, but it's, but sometimes it works like that. Sometimes just be there. Let me quit. No, there's no cross-platform between Xbox and PS4, but what I'm playing on right now, it is cross-platform with Xbox. That's what I got right now is iced coffee. But it's freaking cold. All right, now, yeah, see, you're on here. But it doesn't show you in a room. Even though it shows you're in Texas. All right, we'll talk to you later. Well, you gotta finish your. Yeah, I do too. Okay. Can't wait till farewell messages. Oh, and I quit streaming at 11 o'clock. Tell you what I ordered today or last night, with Twitch money. Not with donation money either, with subscriber money. Oh, so you don't buy it. Well, you know, I've been running this computer over here with the front of it off so I can keep it cool. I got a tower that has a mesh front, but to have my fans directly open. Kind of got tired of that. Well, I didn't know if I got a screeching fan in there or what, but every time I load this game up, it almost sounds like I got a fax machine inside my computer. But that's the only thing it sounds like, does it? Is the Microsoft version. It's not real loud. It's just a little bit of, sounds like some screeching going on. All right, I'll show you that. Not a big problem. A Lone Star Ranger now. All right, and I got my level 10. All right, if you come here to your cogwheel, you go to game settings. That's the pro setting is what it's on. Players in close range, I always put that on or off. Don't really matter to me. Bite indicator visibility should be on. Snag should be probably on. Big for your bobber size so you can see your bobber. And hit apply. Controller settings. You always want to put your vibration on both of these, so you'll feel your vibration, unless you just don't like feeling vibration. Always turn down the sensitivity a lot because it starts at, I think, 20, 25 or 50%. Every time you fill your basket, you just want to skip your day to the next day. Fishing for your blue. I was going to say, you want me to show you a good spot, especially for these partly cloudy days and the cloudy days. Not that great for sunny, but well, yeah, it doesn't have as many crappie over there, but it's got a lot of red ear and blue. Yeah, okay. Hey, you're still on the same side of the bank, but it's down here past this tree. I think it's only $200. All right, thank you for subbing and turning on the notifications. Buy your license, come all the way down the trail. Yeah, 7 coins for unlimited. You got 7 coin yet? Oh. Turn and look at me. And just run. This little hole. Because, you know, I never thought about this little hole until they did those missions, those low level missions. And this wants you to fish right here. Well, you can fish right here in this little area right here. The closer you throw to the little left opening is where the crappie are usually. It showed your hook was snagged on this tree back here. But I throw, if you're looking at the stream, throw right out here, like 60 foot right there. And I throw right here. In that little corner and right where you're, and I just air them up right there. This is like hardly even wait for it. The funny thing is because everybody was on doing this, it took me 3 times to get the tutorial done because it would quit giving me. Yep, I'd get 3 fish and dead. Just nothing. I'm like, no, that she came up a lot quicker. Yeah, you can. $9.99. Yeah, once you get through level 3, I think it says you can buy a lucky starter pack. All right, Dave. Discord? Something. Yeah. Look at Messenger real quick. same as I just. Looks like it. Oh, he found some actual decent. They got decent price computers on sale at Amazon Day, Prime Day. Yeah, well, there's a i9 for $1,500. All right, you have a good day, Vince. And then there's an i7 for $1,200. 9700K with a 2070 GPU. It's got liquid cooling on the for the PC. Only thing that I was trying to get around was when Intel introduces a new chip. Got all these new motherboards got to go with. They never use the same mother, never use motherboards. The new stuff, the new processors that came out on, with AMD, you can use 5-year-old or 4-year-old motherboard, 3-year-old motherboard, and they run fucking great. Realistically, right now they're just cheap. Lost that fish? Really? Was hitting my goddamn e-cigarette. Oh yeah, I seen that you posted you were going for. What PC is that, Monstrum? Is it called No More Internet? You go to the lake and fish for yourself so you don't lag. All right, I got two new subscribers on YouTube today. Yeah, I'm not even my low level pH Sully. I'm not even gonna work leveling him up. He's gonna go and do all the competitions, like it says, beat in all available competitions. For the high roller challenge. He's not catching no fish with that. Oh, are you? To do that. I don't know. Is it? I got Lucky Bobber already done. Talk about all three of them. Yeah. A thousand times faster. That's going to be awesome. Oh, got a coin for Pickerel Challenge. Yeah, I'm up to 22 coins already, and I've already spent the for the 7 for the license here. Nine, 10. A 10. Not very far ahead of you. Still, it took me 2 hours to get to 7. So. And that's when I went and bought the pole and lures. Because I got the quarter ounce lures. I didn't waste. Yeah, they're coming pretty quick back there, aren't they? Oh, I have not been a happy breed all weekend. Oh, you have a good. Catch anything? Or did you catch a buzz? Yeah, I seen where you posted, and it lets No, I went right to the location you're at, right? I looked at the location you're at, and I started sending you a message and say, I'm just right around the corner at the community building. You'd have been like, what? Because I started to name the community building and stuff. Tell you, hey, I'm just right over here at this community building. Oh, yeah. Oh, I didn't watch the video or nothing. I just seen where you posted you were going to the lake. Ah, did you? Okay. Check it out later. I don't really Facebook that. I used to do it a lot more when I was just float fishing. Yeah, I seen that. Eight-month subscriptions for Plum Nasty. Thank you there, Plum Nasty. Oh yeah, that was a I know, I started to put on there, oh, it's come on, baby fish, baby fish, baby fish. Well, the I-9 would probably be lasting you a lot longer. But they both have good, they're both good. They're both great. Now that I-9 is just a workhorse, though. But it is going to be the best gaming machine you can buy. It'd have been better if they had a 2080 in it, but instead of a 2070, but 2070 cards are good too. Those are damn good prices, especially for iBuy power. Yeah, they're iBuy powers. One's got an i7, one's got an i9. Oh, my computer's been acting kind of weird. If I try to like log into it real quick, when I turn it on, I've had it completely off, or even just in rest mode. If I try to log into it, it starts flickering. I don't know, but I don't if I don't try to log into it, just fine. Now I got gremlins. Probably a dust bunny in there from having the freaking front of it open so long. But other than that, it's working great. Oh, you're a panfish overlord now. Ought to have your 7 coins by now. Yeah. I don't know how you're gonna do that account if you're up to level 11 and then wait to do your four yeah. Yeah, I want the high roller done. If I was you, Plum, and I had the money, I would go with the I-9. That is the top of the line computer right now. That beats anything that AMD has. Because everything in that machine right there, if you tried to buy those separately, you're looking at $3,000. Those are like half price right now. Mr. Kenneth, what are you doing, Kenny? My old lima bean friend. Gavitt, thank you for following again. I'm in my Discord there, Lima. You're a Discord, aren't you? If you talk about the OTR's Discord, I'll be back in there one of these days. Let's see. Hey Dave, I didn't know you were sitting here listening to me. All right. They are really good prices. I want to look at the one that look at it on the big picture here. Okay, that's the 9700K. Yeah. They're saying you only save $450. What would be nice to know, though, is exactly which motherboard. It just says it's a Intel Z370 Express chipset. Tell exactly what motherboard. A lot better. But the i9 is that's a great price on that i9. It says you only save $200. Well, yeah, they may have them for only $1,700, but that's a pretty expensive, depending on what motherboard they got in. Now, if it's just Intel motherboard, that means it's probably just a cheap motherboard, though. That's the only thing. Those are really good prices. Llama, I don't know why you're not in my board. Let me. There, now you are. Or you've been invited anyway. Yeah, that's right too. Ow, ow. Cloudy day, cloudy day. Get forward a little bit. Shoot. Got mine uncovered. I haven't turned my fan on yet. Haven't done. I have to cover mine up because oh. But 81 fish right now. Do need to catch 70 more pinfish. A lot more bass. Oh, and I haven't done Lucky Bobber on it. So let's go to do some bobber fishing too. Which day are you on? Partly cloudy or cloudy? What time is it? Oh, they should pick back up. I'm coming over. Have my pretty golden bobber on there. Thirty days. What the hell? Just told me my line was broken. I don't know. Oh, it's saying that the bobber's too heavy. I guess. Yeah, for the 2 pound line, it's too. Okay. Oh well. You got red worms yet? That might be what makes it quicker. I have a red worm. Yeah, at least I did keep the bobber. Just the red worms and the And the hook snapped off. That's a f that was a first. Yeah, you see where I cast it? There's a spot right out there. I'm a little bit too far. Get them a lot quicker. Right out in front of the pads. What I need to do. It did a just 20 of them all together. Oh shit, I don't know about if I could do 50 or 75 of them. Yeah. Yeah. Give me a chance. Right. Oh. Snagged twice in a row. Also practice some. I missed it. Go. I pulled it. All right, we get something to smoke. On to weed. Yeah, I waited till I could get the quarter ounce one. Oh yeah. And you know the purple one, walleyes, bait corn. And then when you want ready to go to Falcon, got to have I think it's 15 to medium spoon. So I'm going to show people on here how I level up Falcon Lake instead of going through Emerald. When your stomach is a wreck, mix a burrito. Oh. Yeah. Got holy. You that got holy float. A stream? Really? See, it might be freezing up on my end. I don't. Yeah, it looks fine. Watching it on. I'm going to tell you, you need. And I've got mine at 50. All I know is where you were standing earlier, there was guys over there that was, there was like four people standing over there, and I was out fishing them, 4 feet. Standing in this location. Oh, I just kept that one. Oh, I ended up catching the last three. Oh, well. I'll get my bobber done on this one. Gotta catch 45 more fish. Or I quit doing the quick striking anyway. Get my X Series 4-aught hooks with 70 more fish. That's what I need to do on the other account, but can't afford to damn XP. Lima, if you're still watching, man, feel free to jump in my Discord and say hi anytime you want. I think they did too. Because I thought it was just 25 period. Or 45 period. What it was. It was like, first one was like 10 or 15. And then 30, and that 30, and then 45. Challenge done. About to quit fucking around and quit trying to. I just to tutorials today. When it's over, I'm going to just put that it's over. I may do the standings in the morning. You want to turn it tune in the morning? I couldn't breathe all last week, so what I did was a little bit of streaming I did. Didn't even hardly register any fish until what, Saturday morning? I confirmed them. And not having any help, man, it just kind of hard on me. Firm all them fish all the time. Oh no, should be about that time. I've got the forums open. Oh crap. Wasted that, so I gotta do another 45 in a row. Yeah, I've got the. Three is announced. Start by the 19th. Oh, white sturgeon in California. Yeah. Yep. You can only use float tackle, and boats are allowed. Rod stands are not. So no bottom fish. Yep, no bottom fish. I had a feeling that's what he was doing something there, 'cause he's been at him and Talon's been at California all last week. Yes, they do. That's great stuff. Yeah, he thought I was playing in the forums and thought he'd sneak in there and get some baby fish. There was a re way to rig it. He'd always win. Or at least I'd have him winning 60% of the time instead. On PS4, I stood on the dock over there and just cast it over to the damn loop the whole damn time. While bass rod, yeah. And then those little baby missions, you know, where it tells you the Texas Explorer, Lone Star Explorer, the first time I did it, it showed you to come over here. It's like all those fish are right here on that, because it gives you a whole list of fish you got to catch. The red ear and the crappie. Oh, well, yeah, we haven't even gotten them yet. Get those when we get our boats and Weeping Willow. That's the next update for this. I don't know when they're gonna put it on, but I'm curious whether they fix the Alberta flying lure. Oh, yeah, I'll do it. I may even try a little harder this time. Oh, yeah, because all the catfish. At least this time I can put spawn sacks on and six odd hook and go after them. And that account needs to make money anyway. And remember, I just bought that unlimited. Or. What's going on there, stinky worm? Just doing a little pan fishing to get my lucky bobber. Just woke up. I wish I could just sleep. What's going on, Chris? Oh. I probably just screwed that up. I probably just screwed that up. Right. Well, it's because they can't ding and run off. You'll get angling machine better. With, I just screwed my lucky bobber up. I'm not waiting. Angling machine, if they ding it and run off, whether you know they ran off or not, it's gonna reset. Damn. Yeah, I ain't really. Not this point in time. And with angling machine, if you go to say just go to the Everglades, use a frog popper and don't miss no peacocks, like 10 of them in a row, and then stop what you're doing. Just stop what you're doing. And you can come back to it and do it again. But what I like to do is I like to go to a different lake. But what I do is stop what I'm doing on Angling Machine and then go to a different spot and catch 10 more. But you cannot let them miss that frog. That's the only thing. What's going on, Chris? Hey, Chris, we wasn't ignoring you the other day. All of Discord shut down on us. Yep. Yeah, well, you sent a message saying that Dave couldn't hear us, that Plum Nasty couldn't hear us. Hell, I couldn't hear you. I couldn't hear nobody. And then I looked and it said I was disconnected. And it'd say connecting, disconnected. Connecting, disconnected. I was like, oh shit. So I turned it off. And when I came back later that day, it said there was an update. It was so screwed up that I didn't even get the message from you until like the next day on my phone. So what you been streaming on YouTube there, Stinky Worm? I just go to the evening peak when it's. That was another thing that I did is I would catch 10 fish in Florida and then I would go to the next day. Nine o'clock. What? One. There's. Oh. You had to turn your mouse fooled me, but okay. Message. Oh. All right. I'm almost 20,000. That's pretty good. I'll be around 20,000. I'll be more than that when I finally hit level 15. I wish this damn thing would vibrate on. That's why I kept missing the quick strike. Have to watch it and watching it, he just doesn't cut it. Oh, you know what? If I got another message from Sergi. No. I purchased the 33 buoys for 17 coins. Never received them. Okay, so I sent him a picture showing that I only have 5 of 5. Never got a response to that. All I got was, the logs indicate that the buoys have been delivered successfully. Please check your tablet interface while on the pond. So I'll go to the pond and check it, and it showed. Yeah, that was Ambro. That was Ambro that complained. Ambro, it did Ambro the same way, and he Ambro thought it was didn't know why, so he bought a second set. No, I don't know. I don't know if they're there because I'm not on that account. My PH Sully. I just kind of called this one account number one. In other words, account number two. Because when I'm on my emails, this is Warlord Sully Outlook. In other words, Sully 2 Outlook. Was just one and two. All right. Is it 2 minutes on the y'all hear my rooster crow? It's gonna be time for me to get off here. No, I wasn't trying to be funny. Be rooster crowing. All right. There's the rooster, guys. Time for me to get off here. Y'all have a great day. Happy fishing. Happy gaming. Happy doing whatever you're doing. Y'all have a great day. Talk to y'all later.